Hello, and welcome to Transport Modeling and Analytics, one of the core units in our Masterclass on Future Urban Mobility. In this unit, we will cover how computer modeling plays a major role in transport planning, management, and operations. We will also discuss how the success of transport projects demands a command of transport modeling principles and the ability to question and interpret from a position of reasonable knowledge and understanding. Quantifying the impacts of transport strategies is an important and necessary undertaking to ensure that appropriate projects are implemented in the right place and at the right time. The use of computer modeling offers a cost-effective approach for evaluating the effectiveness of such strategies. Using these tools, input conditions can be varied and the impacts on network performance can be evaluated. To achieve this, transport professionals have access to a variety of modeling tools which can be applied at a number of levels depending on the application and modeling need. At the highest level are macro simulation tools that are useful for building strategic, regional, or citywide models. At the next level are dynamic simulation models, which allow for modeling greater levels of detail and are more suited for evaluating the effectiveness of operational strategies. Together with interfaces for providing data feeds and visualization of results, these models allow for a holistic evaluation of transport solutions at different levels of complexity and geographic coverage. This unit will demystify transport modeling for decision makers, allowing transport, infrastructure, and planning professionals a better opportunity to work effectively with transport models and interpret modeling results. The unit will detail current thinking and approaches to transport modeling in the digital age, working with real-world case studies and focusing on skill advancement. In this unit, we will also describe the role of artificial intelligence in enhancing the planning, management, and operations of transport infrastructure. We will start by exploring how our cities today are increasingly becoming a complex network of interconnected systems, providing an opportunity for better data collection, analytics, and infrastructure management. An Internet of Things comprising sensors, monitors, and video surveillance systems, all communicating with each other to enhance infrastructure capability and resilience and capturing volumes of data. Through data mining, artificial intelligence, and predictive analytics, smart algorithms can help city managers monitor the performance of vital assets and identify key areas where city services are lagging. Join me in this unit as we explore how advances in transport modeling, artificial intelligence, and data analytics can provide insights, uncover underlying trends, and inform decision makers on how to manage urban growth and improve livability in our cities.